welcome back to my video. Today I'm going to make color paper. For making it, we need crayons of your choice. You can use any crayon of your choice. Scratcher. So let's start. Take any paper and color it. Keep the paper on a newspaper or anything else, or otherwise the color will be spreaded in the table. So color it. So I have colored the paper fully. I have colored in the back and front side. Next, use the scraper or you can use T-scale. Do as shown. Remove all the colors from it and spread it using it. Do till the paper is filled. I am doing this because it will serve like a real color paper. We do like this. So scratch it fully. So as you can see, I have scratched the paper fully. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, and if you like the video,